I feel that they don't see children as children, they see them as cases.
You know, I've gone without food a week.
I've been in care since I was four and I've moved 46 times.
I know of two people from my children's home that are not in jail or dead.
You might not want to be there, but you just learn to deal with it.
With over 30,000 new cases last year, Dispatches investigates how the care system is failing children in the UK at every level.
There's no such thing as a nice foster family. It doesn't exist to me. It's just a fairy tale.
Lost in Care, tonight at 8 on 4.